It always makes me feel that way. Gotta get still for a second.
Why you want that? Why don't you make something out of yourself?
What?
I mean, you look bright enough to be a doctor or even a lawyer, maybe. You don't have to take what I've been through. Don't have to take it awful.
Well, I think the theater is the grandest place in the world, and I plan to go right to the top.
And where do you think I was planning to go?
I hope I can do a good job. and that people learn something from this play.
Like what?
Well, that people are the same. That people are... Well, you know, that people are people.
Last show I was in, I wouldn't even tell my relatives. All I did was shout, "Lord have mercy," for almost 2 hours every night.
Yes, but you did it so hush. I always say it's the man's play, the man's money, and the man's theater. So what you gonna do?
I had to sweat blood, stayed up all night with the writers, getting them to change a stereotype mammy role into something decent for you.
And when you got through, damn it was still a mammy part. Oh.
Look at the UN.
The UN?
Yes, the United Nations. You think they run their business by blabbing everything they think? No! They talk sweet and polite till they can out-slick the next fella.
I've always wanted to do something real grand in the theater. To stand forth at my best. To stand up here and do anything I want. Something grand.